Relationships between the U.S. and its allies in the Mediterranean theater are vitally important to sustaining a presence in Europe and Africa. Admiral Mark Ferguson, commander of U.S. Naval Forces Europe and Africa, came to Naval Air Station Sigonella to thank those who helped keep those relationships strong.
Thanks to all of our service members and their families for volunteering to serve forward, for being great ambassadors of the United States, and for really being forward and ready every day. When the crisis comes and we call, Sigonella always responds.
During his visit, Ferguson also wanted to remind the men and women serving in Sigonella of their importance in the region and let them know what the hub of the Med has to look forward to.
Sigonella provides almost the capability of an aircraft carrier sitting here in the central part of the Mediterranean. We can fly our VP aircraft out of here across the Med. We can operate ISR aircraft such as Global Hawk from here with our Air Force. And so you're going to see increased investments in terms of people, infrastructure, and systems, primarily due to the strategic location of Sigonella in the Mediterranean.
For Naval Air Station Sigonella, I'm Petty Officer Donovan Petubo.